one of you lucky people will be receiving this baby right here. Improve the skin texture, and I highly believe that because my mom always used to use. I believe this is a new brand, you guys. So I got a little few goodies from MAC Cosmetics. We also got some product from this new brand. I was kind of like shocked that I made it to their club pin, you guys. Just see those bells jingling, ring, jingle, jingle. What is going on, my babies? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm very excited to be sharing with you guys some PR boxes that I have received over the course of 2 weeks or maybe more. I have been collecting them because I don't receive PR like often, you guys, but I just wanted to share with you guys some of the stuff that I got. So the first thing I got here is a Benefit Club Pink. I was kind of like shocked that I made it to their club pink, you guys. If you don't know, Benefit Cosmetics still has this club where they help small influencers like myself to with products by sending them products, and we create content for them, obviously, and they also do contests, which is really, really nice of them. So I'm just gonna share with you guys what I got on this little box right here. By the way, they send products every month. They sent all of the Desi Perkins favorites, which Benefit collaborated with Desi Perkins to kind of like create a little package of all her favorite products from them, all of the products that she actually like love and promote. First off, we have the Precisely My Brow pencil. This is one of my favorite pencils from them, and I actually have it on my brows right now. I freaking love it. It's a very precise pencil, and it's supposed to last up to 12 hours. I love the little tip of the pencil because it's so fine, you guys, that you're able to create those hair strokes. It's very nice. I really, really like it, and it works amazing. So I feel like the pencil almost looks like a little bullet, and it's double ended. You get the product on one side, and then on the other end you get the spoolie, which is really, really nice. The shade that I'm currently using is the shade number 3. They also send the 24-hour brow setter. I love this brow setter, you guys. I have like 2 of them right now on my drawer. It looks like a little bottle like this. This is just a new one, the outside packaging, in case you guys are interested. And I actually love the little wand that it brings, you guys. The little wand has like a little comb to comb the hair, and it really, really like covers every little single hair string. That makes any sense. I like this product so, so much. I use it very, very often. I have it on my brows once again right now, and you guys gonna see me probably me applying it because I gotta show you guys. So yeah, we also have here, you guys, the cap brow. This is a pomade form. Let me show you my little mini one that I have. I actually really, really like this product as well, you guys. The only problem that I have is that the color is not my shade. I feel like it's a little bit too light for my hair right now, so this is the one of the reason why I have not been using it. But let me just show you the little mini one. It's just a cute pomade like this one. This is so adorable, you guys. Like, I'm dying. So once again, this is just a brow pomade. It brings a little brush as well, and then the pomade in the bottom, so it's like a 2-in-1 on the go type of product. It's really, really nice. I really like the way it works as well, but again, I have not used this because my color, it just not my color, sadly. Here is the big version, in case you guys are interested. It looks like this, super, super cute. The next thing they included, you guys, is the foolproof brow powder. This is actually a powder. It has a lighter to darker powder, as you can see. And this actually, you guys, I have not tried this whatsoever, never in my life. This is my first time that I have it, and I think I'm not gonna be able to use it just because of the color. Once again, it's a little too light for me as of now. But yeah, this is just a powder, and it also brings a little like sponge applicator on the packaging as well. I don't know how it really works, but it looks super cute, and I cannot wait to give it a try, and hopefully it works for me. Another thing that they also included, you guys, is one of the brushes. This was by far one of my favorite brushes that I ever tried when I first tried Benefit products. By the way, you guys, Benefit was one of the first brands that I ever tried when I started my YouTube channel. Isn't that crazy? My mom bought me a little like kit that they were selling on Macy's for super, super affordable, and I got this as well, and it was just like bomb.com. I love it. Another product that they ended up putting in here is the highbrow pencil, and this is a pencil, you guys, that is like a creamy brow highlight. So you apply that under the brows right here. It gives you a perfect highlight, and you can also like kind of like clean up the brows with it. Very, very nice. This is the last thing that we have on the little box. Super, super cute. Thank you so much for Benefit. Guys, another box that I got, you guys, that I was super, super excited is a MAC Cosmetics products. I am so, so excited for all of these goodies. So I got a little few goodies from MAC Cosmetics, you guys, which I'm super, super excited because I have not tried many other things. The only things that I have tried is like their lipsticks, their powders, and the foundation concealers. Well, yeah, I haven't tried a lot of stuff. Okay, never mind. The first thing I see here is this little cute Prep and Prime lip base, and I actually been using this, you guys, and I freaking love it. It gives your lips like a cover. Well, if you have dry lips, I have like intensive dry lips. Is that a word? Intensive? No, that doesn't go, right? That doesn't go together. No. Anyways, you guys, I love that this gives like a, I don't know, some sort of like base on your lips, and it sort of like seal them as well and maintain them hydrated. I don't know what what is sorcery is in this, but I really, really like this. It's just like a little lip balm, literally like a lip balm. Looks like this, and then you twist it. Product is white, but it's amazing. Another thing that I see here is their MAC Strobe Cream Hydrant, and this is supposed to be a hydrating, luminous kind of cream for the face, and this is in the shade Pink Light. I actually heard a lot of good stuff about this, you guys. I am like so excited for this because strobe creams for dry skin, hell yes. So that's how the product came out. It's literally like a cream and feels so hydrating. I actually heard really good things about this cream. It definitely has a little scent, but it's not like strong at all. Like, you have to really sniff it to smell it, but it smells nice and it looks nice. It looks like it's gonna be very hydrating, very opaque and thick. So I am all for that. They also send their MAC Mineralized Time Check Lotion. Didn't know they sent in a lotion. Oh wow, interesting. I'm not even sure what this is, you guys. The bottle looks hello. It's a glass bottle, like, okay, so yeah, this is for the face. So you're supposed to use this day and night under makeup or alone. So this is some sort of like skincare type of thing from MAC. I wasn't aware that they have like a variety of skincare, so this is really nice to know, and I'm excited to try because I never tried this product as well. It is a pump, and they have the same lock option as the Fix Plus. If you have tried the Fix Plus, it has a little lock like this that you just twist it and then just push like that. Now wait to try this. We also have another product here. It's called the Fast Response Eye Cream. So this Fast Response Eye Cream, never heard of it. Once again, I'm super excited to be trying all of these new products from MAC. This is supposed to reduce the appearance of fine lines, also dry and dark circles. That's like a lot in one. So I'm definitely beyond excited to see how this works. Definitely gonna let you guys know. The cream looks like this. It blends into pretty much nothing, and it feels very hydrating as well. But I'm definitely beyond excited to be trying all of their skincare. Didn't know MAC had like skincare, honey. Like, I'm beyond shocked, all of the above. Next we have the Prep and Prime Natural Radiance. Looks like this. So this is supposed to be a nourishing gel formula prime skin to improve the application of makeup. So this is definitely supposed to control oil. It's supposed to help with the look and appearance of your skin when you apply foundation and all that good stuff. Majority of this product is definitely to use like under your makeup to like take care of your skin under your makeup. So that's really nice. The bottle looks like this. It does has a pump. Let's see. It's another lotion like products. Very creamy, very like hydrating. Definitely feels like more on the water base, but you can definitely see how luminous and like hydrating it looks. It doesn't have a scent. Not right now. I don't feel like it does have a scent, but I'm excited to try this again. And last but not least, you guys, they sent over their Fix Plus. I already have this as well. Products that I've been saying that I don't know what it really does. This is supposed to set your makeup and refresh the skin, improve the wear of your makeup for up to 12 hours. I have not tested that out that long enough to see if it really does something like that. But for now, we're gonna keep this baby. This is my backup now because I already have one. So, and of course, super grateful, super thankful for this little package right here because, oh my God, MAC, what? I feel like this sprays a lot, but the smell, you guys, is like, oh yes, give it to me. Next, we got a package from Caitlyn. I believe this is a new brand, you guys. No one has heard of it. I have not seen this a lot on social media, so I'm excited to try this. They sent over a few things, which, hello, it looks amazing. So let me show you. So first thing first, you guys, they sent over the Bulgarian Rose Oil Makeup Primer. Gotta say, I am excited because it's an oil. My skin is dry, so baby, this combined. So this is supposed to be a makeup oil, water-based primer, and serum as well. So this is infused with Bulgarian Rose Oil that works as a moisturizer for the skin, and it's powerful overnight skin repairing treatment. It does has a dropper. It's like a very skincare-like, you know, and like the packaging. I have another form of primer. This is their Bulgarian Rose Water Makeup Primer. This is very interesting, you guys, and Bulgarian Rose Water is very hydrating on the skin, so I'm super excited to be trying all these primers on my face. Here is the oil one, and this is the water primer. Cute. I love the packaging. It's really nice. It also has a dropper. Let me see, but this is a water base. That, so it's more like a gel form. And it's so crazy, you guys, because they both say the same thing on the back. That is infused with Bulgarian rose oil, which is supposed to work as a moisturizer on the skin. So that's really nice. I'm excited to try both of this, water base and oil base. Love it. Also, you guys, definitely let me know in the comments if you would like to see a video using these products, because I'm excited to see what the hell they're all about. So this is their Oh Wow Foundation More Than Makeup New Skin Wear. So this is one of their foundations. The bottle is definitely very high-end looking. This is supposed to have a finish of a satin to demi matte finish, and it has a medium to full coverage. It does have a pump as well, looks like that. And the name of the brand is Kaylin once again. They also sent over a little sponge, and the sponge actually reminds me of the Unico sponge that it has like this velvety finish. This has something similar to it. So I'm definitely very, very excited to see how this will work. The Unico sponge, which is super, super dirty, kind of reminds me of that velvety finish. Anyways, definitely very excited to see how this one performs. It does this in the packaging that you can use it wet or dry, and it tells you exactly how to use it on the back when it's wet or dry. That's really nice, actually. I'm excited for that. That is all I got on this little packaging. Excited to try their products because, honey. Next, we got a... Ooh, let me not show you my address. I'm super crazy. Next, we got a cute package from Real Mail London. So they sent over a new, one of their new palettes right here. This is the Magnify Spice Edition. Real Mail really has been stepping it up, you guys. It's kind of crazy. The shadows look absolutely amazing. These are so, so pretty. And they also sent over a liquid lipstick, which looks like this. It's a very red lipstick. And I'm excited to use it. The lipstick look absolutely amazing, you guys. I actually saw these lipsticks on a Walmart, and I was dying to get all of them, but they didn't have all of them. And I feel like when I see something and I want everything, and I don't see everything that I want, I just leave everything, you know. So this is a beautiful red shade, and is in the color Rosetto Liquido. Not sure, but it's a red shade. Next, you guys, we got some products from Lab 22. They actually do brushes, a whole bunch of beauty tools. So let me just go ahead and show you what they sent over. So they sent over two of their sponges. One is the Blend Right sponge, and then the other one is called Call Me Mr. Perfect sponge applicator. Definitely excited to try these sponges. Never try their sponges. They also sent over their four-piece luxe brush kit. Definitely excited to try these brushes. They're super, super like compacted with hair, so that's really nice to get that flawless application. Definitely excited for that. They sent over two individually brushes. One is like a blending brush, and the other one is like an eyeliner brush. Looks like this. And they also sent over some lashes. These are from the brand Eileen, I believe, and these are the Twinning Winning lashes in the style. I cannot find them, but these is how they look. I'm excited to try these. Never tried these lashes in my life. I believe this is our drugstore as well, so definitely excited. Thank you so much to Lab20 for these beautiful products. Oh, and almost forgot, they also sent over the lash glue, so I'm excited to try this lash glue. We also got some product from this new brand Jensa, and this is actually the owner of Pearlize. You guys have definitely seen me use a whole bunch of products from Pearlize. The owner actually just launched another brand, and this is more like a superfood kind of products. This is gonna be a skincare just based on like all natural vegan, meaning they're infused with like food. Just a food. So the products that they sent over are these two babies right here. So these are like more skincare. We have a pumpkin turmeric 2-in-1 radiance polishing mask. So the packaging looks like this, you guys. It's actually a really huge mask, and I cannot wait to try this one. So let me just tell you a little bit about this product. It has a super orange essence, pumpkin, which is supposed to help and boost collagen. It also has turmeric, which is supposed to soothe the skin. It has ginger, which evens skin tones. It has rice that improves the skin texture, and I highly believe that because my mom always used to use the rice water, the one that, you know, sits above, and put it on her skin, and her skin is so smooth, you guys. It's like crazy how true I believe this, because it is true. Like, it works bomb. Also, papaya, it helps with discoloration. It also has grapefruit, which brighten the skin. It also has cocoa shell powder, which resurface skin. I'm not sure what that means. It also has honey sugar blend that retains moisture. What better? This is like everything that you need in your skin. So excited to try this one. And we have this also Jensa Toner Primer Essential Glow. This is also made with a super black essence. Let me tell you a little bit about it. It says that it has superfoods, Asian botanical, real results, multitasking. There is no paraben, no sulfate, no mineral oil, no animal cruelty, honey. Like, this is just food. Less literally food. Excited to try this. So let me just see the inside of it. I believe I did try a little sample of this, and I ended up putting so much of it on my face. But yeah, this is just like super hydrating. As you can see, it does leave a little glow. I love anything that's super hydrating, especially for this month that are super, super cold. You guys have been asking me for a skincare routine. I'm trying to get that out for you. I'll I'll get it up sooner. And you guys, this is the best exciting part of this haul, and which is why I wanted to do it, to give back to you babies, because I always want to give back. So we have a package for Morphe. Let me show you. So this is the package right here. They actually sent over, the 35B, which is a palette that I already have. They just wanted to let me know that the product will be available on online and in store on December 12th, which already passed. So if you guys didn't know, now you know. This palette will be available on online and in store right now, as of right now. Let me just show you guys how this looks, so you guys can see what you will be kind of like receiving. I feel better, I'm like all over your stuff, but this is how the palette looks, you guys. It's actually a very beautiful palette. And since I already have this, I don't know why it's dirty, but that was not me, okay? It came like that, so you get it like that. So one of you lucky people will be receiving this baby right here. Just let me just make sure you guys comment on this video, share this video if you can, and also thumb up this video, because it helps your girl out a lot. If you don't like the video as well, you can go ahead and thumbs down, because you also are contributing to helping my channel grow, honey. So I'm thankful for you either way. So if you guys would like to win this baby right here, make sure you guys do all those things, not too much. Follow me on my social media, because I'm always there, honey, okay? And without further ado, babes, this is all I got. This is all I received during the past few weeks. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys don't take this too serious. This is just stuff for me to show you, and that is it. And I'm super grateful for the brands that do send me these stuff. So, yeah, I'll see you guys on my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!